Should I open this? What the fuck? Some shining shit. All right, welcome back. Welcome to episode 5 of Outlast 2. Made some changes since the last episode. Switched over to OBS Studios so I could actually just record without having to go live. Changed up my streaming setup a little bit. Last time we played, I couldn't get out of this courtyard. Couldn't figure it out. So earlier today, I was wandering around and actually found the exit. So we are going to start back where we left off. Like these, the levels when you're in the school. Hopefully it all comes. Oh shit. Oh boy. Oh god. What the fuck, man? What I was saying is hopefully it all, like, comes together and you get some answers, because this stuff is, like, these levels in the school, they just don't explain anything. You don't know what's going on. Like, you're in a dream, but you can still die, and... Alright, let's just... Oh, God. Fuck. Let's just focus on getting out. I don't want to go. I just want to get out of here. I don't want to go back in the courtyard, so I'm not going to try that door. Do I have to? No. So that door's jammed. That door's jammed. Alright, let's read this. This was just a hangman. Don't let me go. What the fuck, bro? Ugh. Where do I go?
Jessica!
Come here.
Jess! Hey!
Quick! The day is done. Oh God, the sun. Look down upon thy little one. Light of life.
Jessica! Can you hear me?
And shed round me thy presence bright. I need not fear if thou were near. Thou art my savior.
Dude, this game is so fucking scary, dude.
The day is done. Oh God, the sun. Look down upon thy little one. O light of light, keep me this night and shed round me thy presence bright. I need not fear if thou were near.
What the fuck?
My savior, kind and dear. Quick.
Oh my God.
Oh God, the sun. Look down upon thy little one. Oh, this way, Blake.
Jess, are you there?
God damn it. What the fuck? All right. Get it together, Rob. You're a grown man. Man, that scared the shit out of me.
Lake. Okay, get to the other side of the lake.
Get to the other side of the lake. Hopefully we don't have to go swimming. God only knows what's in that lake. Dude, where do I go? Bro. Alright. That guy just drowned himself? Let's go nice and easy. Yeah, I made some changes. That was the scariest scene in this game yet. Yeah, it was fucking terrifying. Alright, so we gotta swim across this lake, or find a boat. Not that boat. I think we're gonna have to swim. Everything, make sure I'm not missing any bandages, batteries. So do we swim? I love how he doggy paddles.
Let me help you.
What the fuck, bro? What? Supposed to swim, I don't think.
Okay. I'm not putting a fucking toe in that water.
I'm not putting a toe in that water, that's what he says. Okay. Alright, so we'll go this way. Lesson learned. Across the lake, but I can't. Oh. Why did he say what the fuck? We're jumping. Okay, what is it? Looks like a boat launch here.
Raft. That could get me across.
Okay. This is so fucking Resident Evil 4. Obviously, know there's a creature in this water. Oh, wait. What the fuck? All right, I just don't know where I'm going. That dude, look at all these dead fish. The fucking bass.
These are signs. The apocalypse. Hope to God I'm just losing my shit.
Signs of the swarm. He's not a good swimmer. How do I get up there? This game is just like gradually getting more intense by the scene. What are we stuck on? Oh, we're not. Oh, we're gonna go down a waterfall. Let's get it. Oh shit.
God. Is there no excuse for a boat? Come on.
Whoa.
Ha. Shit. Fuck. Come on. Just. Ha. Shit. Fuck. Come on. Those are the ones. They took Lynn. I'm close. I'm almost there, Lynn.
What happened to the mines?
Cult ones are dead. Those good Christians. Because God said she had to die. Heretics, they want her to have the baby. Spite God. What they do when there's no baby? I have to. Jesus. Lynn!
Dude's losing it.
God.
This game is actually fucked up. What the? Oh yeah, we're going over a waterfall for sure.
Shit! Shit, the raft. At least they'll be there.
What the fuck?
Raft. Just cross.
Let me.
I do it wrong. I did.
Okay. I'm still not dead. Okay, the raft couldn't have gone far. I can still make it. There. The raft. I can just... cross.
Okay. I jumped the gun there.
know.
Fuck, man. Obviously, I'm not supposed to jump in the water. Come on, almost had it. All right.
Okay.
Okay. What do I do here?
I'm still not dead. Okay, the raft couldn't have gone far. I can still make it.
Okay, I'm supposed to go up here.
A raft. I can just cross. Motherfucking no.
Oh, here we go. What the fuck? Not today, motherfucker. I know we're going over a waterfall, for sure. What the hell? Everybody in this town just knows parkour. Ah! Shit, what? Dang, I thought we were going over a waterfall.
There's the mine. Then, what are they doing to her? I think she's somebody's mother. Could be the father.
Oh, fuck me. What the fuck? Get the fuck away from me! Damn it. There's a fucking shower running in there. I'm not going in there. Yeah, I'm going in there. God damn it. Dude, I want to know what that fucking, like, five-armed creature is. Oh, come on. We're really gonna do this right now? Should I open this? What the fuck? This is some shining shit. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck this game. It's jammed. What am I supposed to do?
She said, he's coming.
I was in that bathroom. She sprinted across the doorway.
I'm sure you're supposed to be over there, then.
She sprinted this way. Oh. And ran this way. Hmm. Dude, this game is scary as fuck. What? I don't understand. Where do I go? I need help. Bitch. It's got me. I'll do it. Got Windows XP Home Edition. How'd I know? Just get out of this school, huh? Oh, you
fuck!
Help me! Blake!
What the fuck?
No!
What? What?
Get away from me!
Oh my God. Those scenes are literally the worst part about this game.
Not because they're scary, just because you don't like them, right?
Yeah, I'm not scared or anything. I don't get scared.
No.
Of course, they gotta make this look like blood. You know, I like to think I'm a pretty tough guy. But I... ghost shit scares me. This is blood.
Yeah. It's the signs of the
It's that fucking witch again, dude. Okay. Change the old batteries. Oh, what the fuck? That dude just slithered away. Hello? Oh fuck, he's right there. Am I supposed to be following this guy?
We tried to get her back before the enemy cracks her womb, but they...
Wait, have you seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out. We have to leave. We have to go.
Let's go, dude. I'm with you. Oh, I'm back in the fucking school, goddammit.
Oh my god.
You son of a bitch. You goddamn son of a bitch. Dude, I'm extra jumpy tonight. I don't know why. Okay. Oh, is it this computer? I'm not gonna turn around, you son of a bitch. Dude, let me out of this fucking school, dude. Dude, where am I supposed to go? Not there, that's jammed. Can't go through. Hello?
Oh
Oh. Oh, there's another computer. I can see you. Magnificent.
Beautiful.
It's beautiful. What do you say?
I said beautiful.
Oh. Sorry, this game is extremely loud. But you gotta play it on full blast. It's the only way it works. Out of the school for good. What? I'm back here? Behind you! Oh, it's her. She's the demon. I just don't feel like I should have to go back down there. Oh, you bitch. You little bitch. I know I'm not alone here. Are you kidding me? That has not been a secret. Going back down to the pool. Dude. Ran right into him. All right.
Son of a bitch.
Come on, dude, now what? What? Where? Oh, you son of a bitch. You know what? Something jump out at me in the window. Yep, here we go. I think that's going to do it for episode 5. I'm going to end it there. I've got work tomorrow. If you stayed through the whole video, appreciate it. We'll be back with episode 6 probably tomorrow. See you guys later.